This month, the Thomas Crane Public Library is partnering up with LGBTQuincy Meetup and also GLADS, which is the Legal Advocates and Defenders of Boston, on Monday, April the 23rd, 6:30 to 8 p.m. at the Adams Shore branch of the Thomas Crane Library. And Frank Rubino is here from the Quincy LGBT Meetup Group to tell us about their organization and about what's happening that evening. Frank, thank you for coming over.
Thank you, Joe. It's good to be here.
Always a pleasure. Our financial analyst in residence here at QATV, right? And also a volunteer tax preparer at Quincy Community Action Programs.
Yes.
So giving back to the community. Before we talk about this particular event, tell us about the Quincy Meetup Group, if you could.
Sure. So the group is called LGBT Quincy Meetup, and it's Quincy's first and only LGBT organization. It's open to anybody who's LGBT, who lives in Quincy, as well as across the South Shore. We have members from the South Shore towns as well. And we organize various events, usually once or twice a month. We usually social type of events, networking opportunities, things of that nature. But we also do guest speaker events on occasion, such as the event that's coming up on April 23rd at the library, the Adams Shore branch.
Mm-hmm. Is this kind of a new venture for the Meetup Group to take it kind of to the libraries and it's focused on specific topics?
Yes, okay. Sort of. Yeah. Last fall we had a lawyer come talk with us about LGBT. Issues such as wills and trusts, adoption, things like that.
Because okay.
Those kind of topics are very different for LGBT individuals
sure.
compared to the straight people.
Okay, so what will be happening at this particular event? Again, Monday, April 23rd, 6:30 to 8 at the Adams Shore branch, we should point out. So that's a little different.
Off of C Street.
Right, yeah.
A representative from GLAD will be joining us. GLAD stands for GLBT Legal Advocates and Defenders. Okay. They're headquartered right here in Boston, but they have a national reach. And they're a legal nonprofit, so they do a lot of work trying to pass new laws that protect the LGBT community. They also defend LGBT individuals in various legal cases, court cases. And the work that they do touches upon so many important topics as they relate to the LGBT community, such as discrimination, transgender rights, HIV and AIDS, employment, healthcare, marriage, adoption, and parenting, youth bullying. The list just seems to just go on and on of all the important topics that they work on from a legal perspective to help the LGBT community.
Okay. Do you know exactly who's coming, Frank, this evening?
His name is Kari Charles, and he's the new community engagement manager for GLAD.
Okay, all right. And so who would you suggest should come to this presentation?
Anybody who wants to learn more about the organization, anybody who thinks that they might need some legal assistance, anybody who wants to get involved, legal also, GLAD also has a lot of volunteer opportunities.
Okay.
They organize various events each year. If you are a lawyer yourself, they have a lawyer referral service that you could join, and you could actually help provide legal advice to somebody who might need it.
Okay, volunteer your profession, essentially.
Yes, yeah. Exactly.
Okay, very good. Now, do you know if members of the Quincy Meetup Group will be attending?
Yes. Yep.
Okay.
Yep. It's posted on the LGBT Quincy Meetup website for anyone to RSVP.
Okay.
And it'll be an informal event. You can just show up.
All right.
It'll be in the community conference room of the Adams Shore branch.
Okay. Very good. No charge, right? It's free.
Yep. Free event.
Presentation.
Yep.
Okay.
We might put out a little bit of snacks, refreshments, things of that nature.
Oh, okay. Very good. What is coming up for the Quincy Meetup Group for this season that you'd like to talk about?
Let's see. What do we have on the calendar? We'll be doing more of the networking events, evening receptions where people can network, get to know each other a mm-hmm. little bit. We also have a couple of theater shows coming up. LGBT theater shows, one in Boston and one in Norwell, mm-hmm. Which is along the South Shore. And we're going to attend as a group. The theaters gave us discounted rates.
Okay, that's nice.
So, yeah, so it should be a fun event.
Great. So what are some good ways for folks to learn more about the Quincy Meetup Group or this event in particular?
So the website is LGBTQuincy Meetup.
Okay.
It's one of those websites where you have to set up a profile, you know, with your email, your password. But once you have that set up, you're able to log in. You're able to see all the events, see who else is going to the events, who the other members are.
And you can communicate back and forth through that.
Yes. Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay. And do you, you as the leader, have your own email as well, right?
Yes. Yep. Okay. Frank.Rubino543@gmail.com.
Okay. Very good. And again, this particular event, Monday, April 23rd, 6:30 to 8 p.m. at the Adam Shore branch of the Thomas Crane Public Library. Anything else, Frank, we should add?
No, I think that covers everything. The organization GLAD, they also publish various legal publications that can help you better understand your rights as an LGBT individual. Okay. So that's another great thing that they do. They'll talk more about it during the event on April 23rd.
Right.
And it should be a wonderfully informative guest speaker event for the LGBT community.
Okay, I'm guessing there'll be a kind of a question and answer session after a
Yes, yep, plenty of time for questions, answers, discussion, things
great.
Like that.
Great. All right. Well, thanks for coming over and sharing with us.
Thanks, Joe.
So you're welcome. Again, if you'd like to get more information about this or any of the programs at the library, go to their website, too, thomascranelibrary.org.